Ladies and gentlemen, tonight here at the Bellator London prelims, we go now to 3 5-minute rounds at a catch weight of 161 pounds. Introducing first the blue corner at 6 foot, weighing in 160.2 pounds. His professional record, 15 wins, 9 losses, fighting out of Barcelona, Italia, presenting Alessandro the Bad Botti. And across the cage, his adversary out of the red corner at 6 foot, weighing in 160 pounds even. As a professional, he brings 10 victories, just 2 defeats, fighting out of London, England, presenting Terry the Dominator Brazier. And the referee in charge of the action, Brian Miner.
Right. down a little bit. Don't load up so much. You look fantastic. Just keep your chin down. You're looking good. Hey, chin down. That chest jab is opening it up, and the calf kicks are killing it.
Yeah. Beautiful work. And she's walking in. He's fainting to get him to throw first. You follow him back in with that right hand to catch him.
He doesn't like it. He's going to swing wild, so just keep your chin down. Don't get tall in the combos. We're not going to get in gunfights. You understand me? No brawling. You don't have to. Shake him! Yes, shake him! Watch the arms!
Watch the arms, Terry! Good!
connection.
Yes.
Watch the triangle. Two hands inside. Stand over. Hit your knees. Clear the ankle. Punch down.
Terry is as tight as you are, Terry.
Punch,
Terry.
Punch. Yes.
Keep hitting those shots, Terry. Keep hitting those shots.
Hit them forward, Terry.
Use forward. Hit them, Terry.
Elbows.
Throw them aside. Throw them aside. Throw them aside.
You've got 10 seconds.
Terry, one more.
We've got 10 seconds, Terry. Lift it. Go. Where's your hustle? Yes. Yes, Terry.
Easy. Hang out there, Terry. Breathe.
Yes, Terry. Ah.
Ladies and gentlemen, inside the Bellator cage, the tap comes by way of an Americana, officially 2-17, round number 3, the winner by submission, Terry, the Dominator Brazier.